Welcome back to the English e-learning platform. Dear students, in the previous class, we have learned the first poem, that is A Moving Tale. Correct? In this poem, the poet, Edward Oxenford, he is going to find out the mystery of the dog's tail. Correct? No? So today, let us discuss this poem's exercise. So, all of you opened the page number 14. From your textbook, exercise a little more of the poem. So students, get ready with the pencil to write the answers, okay, in the textbook. So in the first one, tick the correct answers. So there are four multiple choice are there, multiple choice questions are there. So you have to read the question, then tick the right answer, okay. So the first one, that is A, Bow Wow is the name of A. So here, Bow Wow is the name of A. Option 1, Pup. Option 2, Kitten. So whose name it is? Bow Wow is the... So it is the name of Pup. Correct, no? So the poet, Edward Oxenford, he has been named his pup as a Bow Wow. Correct, no? So tick the first one. Tick the right mark to the first one. That is Pup. Okay, let me switch on the second one, that is B1. Its tail wags like, its tail, its means here pup, okay. So pup's tails wags like. So how does the pup wags its tail? How does it wags its tail like a paper, or does it wags its tail like a lady's fan? So which option is correct? A paper or lady's fan? So here the option 2, that is a lady's fan, is a correct. So Bow Wow is a pup, so its tail wags like a lady's fan. So the option 2 is the right answer, okay. Then the C1, the poet goes to A. So the poet goes to A, so whom does he meet? Option 1, doggy man. Doggy man means here a person who knows about the behaviors of dogs. Correct, no? So doggy man is nothing but a doctor, okay, veterinarian. And option 2, doctor. So where does the poet goes? So he goes to a doggy man. So the option 1 is the right answer. So tick the right mark to the first option. Then the last one, it is a D. A pup means puppy. A pup wags its tail when? See? A pup wags its tail when? Option A, it is in pain. So does the pup wag its tail when it is in pain? No. And option second one, it is happy. Does the pup wag its tail when it is happy? Yes. The option second one is right. It is happy. So when it is happy, when the dog is happy, it wags its tail. Correct, no? So tick the right mark to the option second one. Let us go to the second question. Second main. Given below is a list of rhyming words. Add one more to it. One has been done for you. So the first one has been done for you. So here, no, crow. So throw. Throw is a rhymes with a crow and no. So I told you in the previous class, what is rhyming word? Rhyming. A rhymes with a pattern of sounds. Pattern of sounds of a line or a stanza of the poem. Correct? No. So here, no, crow, throw. So at the end of the sound of these words, the sounds like O, no, crow and throw. So which sounds did I produce at the end of the word? O sound. Correct, no? So throw is the rhymes with throw. It rhymes with crow and no. Okay. Same as the B1. Tan, fan. Tan, fan. Can you guess? Which word rhymes with these two words? Man. Yes. Tan,
fan, man, and the sound which produced at the end of the word man and sound. Correct? No. So you can write here M A N, man. Then see one. Up, pup. Up, pup. Can you guess the word which rhymes with these two words? Cup. Very good. Cup, cup. So the sound up. Okay. So you can write here C U P, cup. Up, pup rhymes with cup. Okay. Then the last one. Win, him. Win, him. Can you tell the word which rhymes with these two words, whim and him? Yes, dim. Very good. Dim, D I M, dim. So the word dim rhymes with the whim and him. Or you can write sim. Okay, sim also you can write S I M, sim or dim. Okay, so here we have completed the second main. Let us go to the third main. Okay, so paste colorful pictures of four different kinds of puppies. Also suggest a name of each. So dear students, what do you do in your textbook? In the page number 14, there is a space given. Correct? No. So in this space, what you do? You have to collect pictures of different kinds of puppies. So Doberman, German Shepherd. So like this. You can get some different kinds of puppies. So you have to collect the pictures of different kinds of puppies and stick those pictures in this book here. So in this space, okay, which is provided in the page number 14. So you have to collect the different kinds of puppies pictures and stick those pictures in this space and name those puppies. Okay, so you have to find out the names of those dogs. Okay, so you can write the names here. So this is the activity. You have to do this activity by today or tomorrow itself. Okay, so this is the exercise of the poem A Moving Tale. Okay, so dear students, I hope you have understood the today's session. And I will post the key answers of this poem in the WhatsApp group. So what you do, you have to copy or read and write that key answers in your notebook and write it neatly, and it will be helpful for your upcoming examination. Okay, so thank you everyone.